should have known that rotten food would attract more cats.
And I never met a cat that wouldn't love to chow down on a fish. I guess even mutant fish don't like the idea of being something else's dinner.
Now! I told you my plan would work.
What plan? Let's give credit where it's due. To Hairball, our hero. Boy, kiddo, you sure know how to turn it on and off.
You're a tough little kitty, aren't you? Yes, you are. You're my tough little kitty.
So how come now I feel like gagging?
You're my tough little kitty.